11. Today I am going to talk about our life. But before starting my speech, I want to ask one question, that what exactly life is? Can anyone tell? Life is a valuable thing which has been given by God to us. And we must be thankful to Him for giving us such a precious gift. Life is like a roller coaster ride. It has its shares of ups and downs. And each and everyone strives to lead it like a happy life. The tendency that people always criticize about is that by earning money and to be a successful man, we have to live. But no, life is all about happiness. And to live a successful life, we must have patience. We often say that patience is bitter, but the fruit is sweet. We have to set some goals to achieve the best life and to work hard for it. Remember that we should believe in ourselves, because life is a game. To prove it well, we should be a player, and we should not listen to anyone that what will anyone say if I did this, I did that. Don't concentrate on that. Live your life by your own choice, but not by others. Thank you.